Put a taste in this guitar and you hear it.